Nicolas Cage is taking on a decidedly darker version of Spider-Man. The Oscar winner is set to star in a new series called Noir, an adaptation of the Spiderman Noir comic books from Marvel. The show is set in 1930s New York and follows a down-on-his-luck private investigator who is forced to grapple with his past life as the city's one and only superhero.